Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed these recipes for these four different Valentine's Day chocolates that are vegan friendly, that I was like, hey, why not make these? And if you want to see my initial taste test and review, stay tuned for tomorrow's video where I do my Valentine's Day mukbang. So I'm gonna be eating those as well as some other treats. So that I'm gonna keep as a surprise so you guys can stay tuned. So don't forget to subscribe and click that notification bell so that you know when that mukbang video goes up. Otherwise, yes, I love you all, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.